everybody. For this week's tip, I want to show you how to make your own homemade coffee creamer. No more coffee mate, but we'll use the container though. Dylan loves flavored coffee creamer in his one cup of coffee every morning. But after reading about the chemicals and the additives that they put in the store-bought coffee creamer, I wanted to find a way that I could make my own coffee creamer. Here are some of the benefits of making your own coffee creamer. It's almost half the cost to make your own. We have dozens of flavors to choose from. It gives me peace of mind to know what is in it. I'm going to leave a link below to several recipes to help get you started. I will also leave some links on some facts about the store-bought creamer that you might want to know. Dylan's favorite flavor of creamer is chocolate mint, so that is what I'm going to show you how to make today and how easy it is. Here are the basic ingredients that you will need. 1 can of sweetened condensed milk. 1 12-ounce can of evaporated milk. You can also use half and half, heavy cream, soy, almond, or regular milks, but evaporated milk has a longer shelf life than some others, so I went with that one. Powdered cocoa or chocolate syrup. I had the powder, so I used that. Peppermint extract. Because I used the powder, I had to dissolve it on low heat on the stove with a little evaporated milk. Chocolate syrup would be easier. I used a small whisk to help break it up. Now pour the sweetened condensed milk into a bowl or large measuring cup. Then add your chocolate mix or your syrup. Next, add the evaporated milk. And the last thing we do is add 1 teaspoon of peppermint extract. Give it a little stir. Then pour it into a container to store in the refrigerator. Now it is ready to use.
Don't be afraid to experiment with different flavors. It might be fun. I'm gonna tell you, that's yummy, and I'm not even a fan of flavored creamer. Thumbs up for me. I hope this tip encourages you to try making your own flavored homemade coffee creamer. I'll see you next week with another tip. Bye!